Spiral's rising. It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon. Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating. Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
No repair kits remaining. AP at 50%.
Enemy has taken significant damage. Picking up a powerful ambient resonance. It's imperative to protect the coral.
AP
61! God damn it! Not like this!
This is the sea level we've encountered so far. It's so much as powered by We're in danger.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's investigating the enemy coral, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
Is it over, 621?
The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into.
No! 621, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it! They were once away! Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.